I got another one. Do I amuse you, Arthur looks to Paul Russia? Am I funny? Do I make you laugh? This is funny. What is the best way to call a tiger? By long distance. Laughter is the best medicine. Aren't you getting hungry?
I am.
Gee, I never had a best friend before. Have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? Have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? Really, have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? No, seriously, have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? You are always telling me that I have too much time on my hands. Have you heard this one? What did the old light bulb say to the new light bulb? What? You wanted cute and funny? I like to exercise. Can't you tell? Did you know that months that begin with a Sunday will always have a Friday the 13th? Isn't that interesting? Hmm. split will eat a potato's waving cake no matter what color it is. Or? That reminds me of a joke I heard. Do you know
what are you doing out there?
Here's something to make you smile, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arasha. What is green makes holes? A pickle. That one really cracks me up. Hello? I love standing Tarasha. You should watch what makes you special. Here's something to tell your friends later. What did one potato chip say to the other potato chip? Let's go for a dip. I guess you had to be there. That's strange. Did you know that a group of swine is called a sounder? I didn't want to believe it either. Have you heard this one? Why did Dracula take cough medicine? To stop his coughing. I've got a million of them. I always get sleepy after a meal. Hey, Arthur looks to Paula Russia. Have I told you how much I love you lately? Gee, I never had a best friend before. Okay, you'll have to laugh at this one. What is green and makes holes? A drill pickle. Ah! I'll need a minute to recover from that one. Just thinking. Have you heard this one? Two sausages are in a pan. One looks at the other and says, "Boy, it's hot in here." And the other sausage says, "Unbelievable. It's a talking sausage." He who laughs last thinks slowest. That one really cracks me up. I've got another one for you. Called the Eiffel Tower. From the top, shoot Eiffel. Which monkey can fly? The hot air balloon. This is the part where you left Arthur Lopes to Paul Arocha. Here's some. What's the difference between a hill and a pill? A hill is hard to get up, and a pill is hard to get down. Next time, don't be afraid to laugh, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. Here's something to. Do you know what a politically correct computer virus is? One that refers to itself as an electronic microorganism. What? You know something, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha? You've always been a good friend to me, and I thought I should express my feelings on that. I know you'll enjoy this one. What does the wisest person overlook? His nose! They only get better with time, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. This seems like a good enough time to balance my checkbook. Okay, Arthur looks to Paul Rocha to laugh at this one. What kind of ship never sinks? Friendship. Next time, don't be afraid to laugh. Arthur looks to Paul Rocha. That's strange. Did you know that Babe Ruth wore a cabbage leaf under his cap to keep him cool? Just thinking. What a strange fact. Did you know? I've got another one for you. Do you know what a software upgrade is? Taking out old bugs and putting in new bugs. I should be paying you to listen to these. What goes through a door but never goes in or out? A keyhole. I'll need a minute to recover from that one. This is interesting. Did you know that it is estimated that millions of trees in the world are accidentally planted by squirrels who bury nuts and then forget where they hid them? I hide all of my food in my tummy. Just thought you'd like to know. Here's something funny. What was 80 miles per hour? I'm more like... They only get better with time, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. Well, Arthur Lopes to Paul Arocha, find us something interesting on... Nothing too exciting right now. Have you heard this one? What is the quietest game in the world? Bowling. You can hear a pin drop. What did you think of that one? Here's something funny. Do you know what a politically correct computer virus is? Did you know that the name itself has an electron or microorganism? Just adding to my grocery list. Let's see. Crackers, crackers, Stim, and crackers. That should just about do it. don't mind me. Just jotting down a few reminders. That should just about do it. Hey, Arthur looks to Paula Russia. Have I told you how much I love you lately? You know, I can do a lot of cool things. Well, look at you, Arthur looks to Paula Russia. You are looking quite spiffy on this very fine day. One of my favorite websites is www.bonzi.com. I wonder why. This book is just loaded with great facts. Did you know that it would take 27,000 spiders, each spinning a single web, to produce a pound of web? I know, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Aracha. I was just as surprised to learn that as you. I've got another one for you. What kind of shoes do snakes wear? Water moccasins. That one gets better every time I hear it. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family. I dedicate that one from me to you, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Aracha. Just taking notes for later. That should just about do it. Arthur Lopes, to Paul Aracha, I'm really glad we've become friends. I think I will relax for a while. This is interesting. Did you know that there are no words in the dictionary that rhyme with orange, purple, silver, and month? Isn't that interesting? Arthur Lopes, to Paula Roche, I've got a good one for you. Why are fish so smart? Because they live. Don't mind me. Just gathering my thoughts. I know you enjoy this one. What is the definition of an optimist? A man who falls from the top of the Eiffel Tower and says on the way down, "Well, I'm not hurt yet." I guess you had to be there. You know something, Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha? You've always been a good friend to me, and I thought I should express my feelings on that. Arthur Lopes to Paula Rocha, my friend. I feel at times your intelligence is contagious. I'm getting smarter the more time we spend together. Arthur looks to Polaracha, get ready to laugh. Why did the golfer bring two pairs of pants? In case he gets a hole in one. That one gets better every time I hear it. Hey, Arthur looks to Polaracha. Are you talking about me out there? This is funny. When does a police dog not look like a police dog? When it's an undercover agent. What did you think of that one? What a strange fact. Did you know that if you counted 24 hours a day, it would take 31,688 years to reach 1 trillion? Did you know if you counted 24 hours a day, it would take about one day to reach insanity? You know something, Arthur looks to Polaracha? You've always been a good friend to me, and I thought I should express my feelings on that. Did you know that my favorite color is green? I wonder why. Come. Get this. Did you know that a giraffe can clean its ears with its 21-inch tongue? I wish I could do that. Sometimes I surprise myself with how much I know. Get this. Did you know that a strand of spider web may be stronger than an equal diameter of steel? How interesting. This is interesting. Did you know that the large disc used in tiddlywinks is called a squidger? How interesting. Now that's interesting. Did you know that it takes more than 2 days for a chick to break out of its shell? That's privileged information, just for you, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Aracha. Don't mind me. Just jotting down a few reminders. That should just about do it. Well, look at you, Arthur Lopes to Paul Aracha. You are looking quite spiffy on this very fine day. Okay, you'll have to laugh at this one. Why should a spider make a good outfielder? Because it is always catching flies. I should be paying you to listen to these. Hey, guess what I just read? Did you know that fear of all fears is called pantophobia? Well, what do you know? I think I will relax for a while. Don't mind me, I'm just stretching my wings. Get this. Did you know that Q is the only letter in the alphabet that does not appear in the name of any of the United States? I just keep getting smarter every day. Have you heard this one? What gets wetter as it dries? A towel! Don't judge me on my sense of humor alone. Please. I know you enjoy this one. What wears shoes but has no feet? The pavement. I guess you had to be there. I feel like flying. See you in a minute. I'm the fastest bird on the internet. Winds down. Did you know that my favorite color is green? I wonder why. You know, I can do a lot of cool things. Don't mind me. Just checking to see if I can make myself a little smarter. Yep. Always one day wiser than the next. Hope you're in the mood for a joke. How long is a computer's attention span? As long as its power cord. Next time, don't be afraid to laugh, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. I've got another one for you. What did the beaver say to the tree? It's been nice knowing you. Next time, don't be afraid to laugh, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. This seems like a good enough time to balance my checkbook. Don't mind me, I'm just stretching my wings. Arthur looks to Paul Arocha, get ready to laugh. What did the judge say to his wife when he came home? It has been another trying day. How funny can one bird be? So, how are things going today? Arthur looks to Paul Arocha. Have I told you how much I enjoy your company? This is amazing! Did you know that the largest pumpkin weighed 377 pounds? I think that might be the one I ate. I see you're scratching your head over that one. My future so bright. You can guess the rest. Arthur looks to Paula Rocha. Have I told you how much I enjoy your company? That's strange. Did you know that in the White House, there are 13,092 knives, forks, and spoons? But are there any bird feeders? Who knew? Have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? Have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? Really, have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? No, seriously, have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? And to think, people are always telling me that I have too much time on. Here's one for you. Why are elephants so wrinkled? Did you ever try to iron one? That one gets better every time I hear it. Okay, you'll have to laugh at this one. Did you hear about the new computer virus, called the Star Trek virus? It invades your system in places where no virus has gone before. This is the part where you laugh, Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha. I know you enjoy this one. Why is a river always rich? It has a bank on both sides. I've got a million of them. Arthur looks to Paul Arocha. I'm really glad we've become friends. Arthur looks to Paul Arocha, get ready to laugh. What is the difference between a jeweler and a jailer? One sells watches and one watches sells. What did you think of that one? Have you heard this one? What do you get when you cross a parrot with a canary? A bird that knows both the words and the music. First time I heard that one, I nearly fell off my perch lesson.
That's strange.
Did you know that more than 6,000 wrecked ships lay at the bottom of the Great Lakes? I'm just loaded with knowledge. This is interesting. Did you know that the most widely sung song in the English-speaking world is Happy Birthday to You? I like to share the knowledge, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Aracha. All this work can really make a poor bird hungry. Hope you're in the mood for a joke. What is always behind time? The back of the clock. I think I need some new material. Here's one for you. What never asks questions but gets pressed for answers? A doorbell. Next time, don't be afraid to laugh, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Aracha. Arthur Lopes, to Paul Aracha, I got a good one for you. What type of water won't freeze? Boiling water! What did you think of that one? That's strange. Did you know that a lump of pure gold the size of a matchbox can be flattened into a sheet the size of a tennis court? I want that sheet for my bed! Who knew? This is interesting. Did you know that the Pentagon is the largest office building in the world at 6.5 million square feet? That surprises me too. This is funny. Why did the golfer bring two pairs of pants? In case he gets a hole in one. First time I heard that one, I nearly fell off my perch lesson. This is funny. Where do cows go to have fun? To the movies. Do I amuse you, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha? Am I funny? Do I make you laugh? This is interesting. Did you know that the city of Istanbul straddles two separate continents, Europe and Asia? I didn't want to believe it either. Here's one for you. How do you keep a dog from barking in the back of the car? Put him in the front seat. What? You were expecting a sense of humor? Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha, get ready to laugh. Why can't you have a quiet game of cards in the jungle? Because there are too many cheetahs around. Ha ha ha! I'll need a minute to recover from that one. Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha, get ready to laugh. Did you hear about the man who was tap dancing? He broke his ankle and he fell into the sink. You know, Arthur looks to Paul Arocha, a good friend laughs at your jokes, even when they're not so good. Now that's interesting. Did you know that one termite queen can produce 500,000 children? Wow! Talk about mouths to feed! You're probably wondering how I know so much. Go figure. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family. I dedicate that one from me to you, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. You are looking stiffy today, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. Now that's interesting. Did you know that 7.5 million toothpicks can be created from a cord of wood? Don't you just love these little tidbits? Anything exciting happening lately, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha? That's strange. Did you know that a surface wind speed of 231 miles per hour, or 372 kilometers per hour, was recorded at Mount Washington, New Hampshire in 19... 19- Hey, check this out. Did you know that roosters can't crow if they can't fully extend their necks? Those roosters will sure stick their necks out to make sure you're awake in the morning. That's privileged information, just for you, Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha. Now that's interesting. Did you know that you eat about 35,000 cookies in a lifetime? Wow! That's a lot of cookie crunching. That surprises me too. This is interesting. Did you know that snails have teeth? How interesting. Did you know that my favorite color is green? I wonder why. This is interesting. Did you know that most lipstick contains fish scales?
Oh.
Fish lips. Sometimes I surprise myself with how much I know.
What a strange fact.
Did you know that in a year, a person's heart beats 40 million times? That's really hard to believe. Don't you just love these little tidbits? What a strange fact. Did you know that he originated in China about 2700 BC?
Who knew?
Now that's interesting. Did you know that the giraffe has the highest blood pressure of any animal?
Who knew?
You know something, Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha? I couldn't think of a finer person than you as my friend and traveling companion on the internet.
One of my favorite websites is www.bonzi.com.
I wonder why.
Check this out. Why did the golfer bring two pairs of pants? in case he gets a hole in one.
What? You were expecting a sense of humor?
Okay, you'll have to laugh at this one. What is in the middle of Paris?
The letter R.
They only get better with time, Arthur looks to Paul.
I've got another one for you. What animal is it that walks first on four legs, later on two legs, and in old age on three?
A person. He crawls, he walks, and then uses a cane.
I've got a million of them.
Here's something to tell your friends later. I have six eyes, two mouths, and three ears. What am I?
A monster.
When is a shoemaker like a doctor?
When he is healing.
The best medicine.
This is the part where you left, Arthur looks, to Paul Arasha.
This is interesting. Did you know that windmills always turn counterclockwise? Except for the windmills in Ireland. Check this out. What goes up and down but does not move? A ladder. That one gets better every time I hear it. I'm still here, Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha. I know you enjoy this one. What is Big and Blue and eats rocks? A big blue rock eater! This is the part where you... What a strange fact. Did you know that the male name Mark is from the Latin word for hammer? Now, is the name Mark Hammer redundant? Just thought you'd like to know. One of my favorite ways, all this work can really make a poor bird hungry. I love you. You love me. We're You're a happy Sam. I know you enjoy this one. Where do dogs go when they lose their tails? To the retailer. Hey, Arthur looks to Paula Russia. Have I told you how much I love you lately? Well, look at you, Arthur looks to Paula Russia. You are looking quite spiffy on this very fine day. Okay. Would you like to see a magic trick? Voila! Thank you. Thank you. No applause is necessary.
Hope my snoring doesn't disturb you.
This seems like a good enough time to balance my checkbook.
What a strange fact.
Did you know that the border between Canada and the U.S. is the world's longest frontier? It stretches 3,908... Here's something funny. What is the easiest way to get on TV? Sit on your seat. Why is tennis a noisy game? I'll be getting fan mail for each side of that performance. To read the record. This is the part where you left Arthur Lopes to Paul Arocha. Sure, I've got a ton of them. What's the difference between a hill and a pill? Sure, I've got a ton of them. What did everyone say when the science teacher... This book is just loaded with great facts. Did you know that a whip makes a cracking sound because its tip moves faster than the speed of sound? That's privileged information, just for you, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. Arthur looks to Polaroshka. Have I told you how much I enjoy your company? This is an interesting... Here's something to make you smile, Arthur Lopes, to Polaroshka. If you found a $100 bill in your coat pocket, what would you have? Someone else's coat. I knocked them dead in Vegas with that one. Have you heard this one? How do you know when you've purchased a lousy computer? When it has the words that Chase sketch in the corner. I guess you had to be there. Arthur Lopes, to Polaroshka, get ready to laugh. Why do some women wear curlers at night? So they can wake up curly in the morning. Ha ha ha! I'll need a minute to recover from that one.